Greetings, everyone. Please welcome the isopod colony with a warm hello. During my recent visit, I brought along a batch of carrots for our little friends, and it's truly heartening to witness how they will list these tweets. Ah, wait just a moment. Do you see that? It appears one of our industrious isopods is carrying something. Well, they seem to be adapting splendidly to their new surroundings. Let's peer into their snug abode. Aside from our delightful isopod inhabitants, there's a tiny population of flies or perhaps springtails cohabiting within this vivarium. Oh wait, springtails don't have wings. Peering through these minute openings, one can catch a glimpse of the isopod colony thriving down below. This seems to be the pulsating heart of their habitat. For their well-being, our isopod friends require an ample supply of calcium, thus we shall sprinkle some onto their soil to ensure their flourishing. Accompanied by my faithful and playful companion, Sega, we embarked on a forest stroll to gather some moss for our beloved isopod friends. Ah, but Sega the ever curious soul attempted to fetch a stick instead of the moss. Not a stick, dear Sega, but behold this exquisite patch of moss we found. We're back at the enclosure now. We're about to replace some of the carrot pieces and introduce this moss into the vivarium. There are still a few isopods nestled within the carrot pieces. Observe how the isopods are now inspecting this fresh addition of moss. It seems they are truly savoring and exploring this new material, making themselves right at home.